Hi everybody. I wanted y'all to see part of my world, I call it. This here is my photographer, Charlie's house right here. He's going to turn around and show you the trees and the brushes. Everybody's at home today, it seems like. A house, that's a house. This is in Arkadelphia. And it's a quiet little street, really, except on Friday nights. People get out and they play their music, and sometimes I dance to some of it. I'm very spontaneous that way. I usually walk around the circle here. This is the circle. So you can see this lady here's got some gorgeous flowers. And they built that, the concrete blocks and everything, they built that themselves and fixed that themselves. And I saw the work in progress. It was very neat. It was very neat to watch someone do something like that. My mom used to do that. She loved working in the garden and growing flowers. And she always had tomato plants, pepper plants, all that kind of good stuff. And then, yeah, as you can tell, there's just houses after houses on both sides. I think it's awesome. I visited here because this is where I do my videos and stuff. I live in Prescott, and I don't have the equipment down there. But I live, my yard is huge. I've got my own trail and pond and everything. It would do good videos if I just had stuff. It would be great. We're going around the corner here. And here's some more houses, as you can see. You see, everybody seems to have a nice yard. Now watch me run up on somebody and trash them, you know. It's awesome. I enjoy coming up here, and down here we're coming up around here, the circle, the end house there. It's where my mother used to live. She owned that house. She passed away 3 years ago. I always take advantage of walking through here and looking and thinking of her out there in the rose bush and everything like that.